Hi all simmers, welcome back to the channel with me Ariana. Today in this video, I want to do the makeover to the Maxi Special Downtownies who are the slobs. These slobs reverse to Grayson Butler and Rebecca Garth or some other random generated names from Nightlight expansion pack. These two can be made playable by befriending and asking them to move in or by marrying them. I talked about the richest downtownies previously, and these two are the poorest. They will just give you 14 simoleons when you move them in. As the slobs, they have no needs or active personality points, and have autonomous reactions such as farting and burping a lot that other sims either do not display or rarely display. Even if we alter their personality with sim P or cheats enabled to give them more needs points, they will never change. So it will be a bit frustrating playing them since the hygiene motif will decrease quickly again and again. Both of them are employed in Slacker Career at level 2, which is gas station attendant. If you're familiar with my channel, I made them appear in my second episode of Annalie series. You can watch it if you are interested. So today, let's do them some touch up with 2023 game style. Well, actually, I like to keep the Maxis townies in my game because I'm okay with them. I mean, they just need a little touch up, don't they? Kennedy Cox, Andrea Hogan, Amin Sims, Benjamin Long, Koopy Kills Carbo, Tosha Go, well, to me, they are this game icon. Alright, now let's go back to the slobs. In my game, they are Dominic Desprat and Kendra Simpson. So, the first thing that I do is making them as a couple living together in Pleasant View Trailer Park area. I also make up the neighborhood by putting many neighborhood decos around the playable lots to make it more lively and also to give me an open world feeling. Seriously though, I'm still questioning why Maxis removed this Sims 3 brilliant feature on The Sims 4. So here they are. I built them a house on a truck chassis, which I downloaded from Cricket Was Here Tumblr. I just really love the idea of this house truck. It suits the trailer park area very well. Since this truck is only 3 to 7 square, it's just enough space to put the double bed. So I put a food truck and shared bathroom. Well, I just pretend that this bathroom belongs to the owner of this food truck, whoever. Okay, now let's move on to the character. First of all, I installed some default replacement for Maxis 4 skin tones, eyebrows, eyes, makeup, and also hair. These changes give my Sims more modern look, of course. And last one is the clothing. Well, I'm not making them a rich one, so I choose the clothing that I think suits their character.
Wow. Thank you. saka tibianib Fara mishamba spoyanib Sita daza kulapianib Frada wabana stipianib
It's dance for Moose, no Sweet Moose It's dance for Moose, no Sweet Rebbe Moose It's dance for Moose, no Sweet Moose It's dance for Moose, no Sweet Rebbe Moose
Woman to woman is lift now Every time I go be alright Whether Moose or Fleba Booba boo You make us so Bubble,
hey!
Sita dasa kulapianib, frada wabana stipianib.